In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to translate words from unknown languages to English on iPhone and iPads. Okay, first open Safari or Google Chrome. Now open Google. Now just type Google Translate. Yeah. Now here choose detect language. If you don't know the language name, okay. Now just copy the unknown language. I mean you want to convert the language. For now I copy this Japanese. Just copy that and paste it here. Yeah, that's it. And make sure here you choose English. Yeah, now it's detected the language. It's actually Japanese. Yeah, that's right. Now it's translate to English. Its meaning continuation is power. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's it. I hope this video helps. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.